The global rise in temperatures is continuing to affect the planetary environment. Measures are underway around the world to bring down global temperatures by reducing the amount of greenhouse gas emissions, such as carbon. With corporations being called upon to take concrete actions, a cutting-edge factory about 100 kilometers from Tokyo was completed in 2021. This is Hitachi High-Tech's Naka-Marine site. They produce the most precise high-tech measuring equipment necessary in semiconductor manufacture. Combining a variety of methods, they have achieved net zero carbon neutrality.
環境価値実現っていうのは、まあ、大きな柱ということになっておりますし、地域住民の皆さんだとか、まあ、この地球環境に携わる全ての皆さんに対して、それをきちんと作り上げていくということが、まあ、非常に重要だと。
How did this factory achieve carbon neutrality?
あれが弊社で導入しました移動型の共同ロボットになります。
One of the keys to achieving carbon neutrality were these robots. A crucial issue to fulfilling the goal was to reduce the amount of electricity used, their number one cause of greenhouse gas emissions. This is because the oil and gas burned by power companies to generate electricity releases vast amounts of carbon.At this factory, robots transport the machines that human workers used to, along with many other tasks. Reducing the number of staff also saves energy. Managing the air for this clean room's air showers, which remove tiny particles, actually uses more electricity than the robots. The more people are involved,The more electricity is required.
こちらのクリーンルームの環境では、より精密で安定的な温度制御が必要になってきます。人を減らして、温度制御のエネルギーを減らしていくと。
Every process in this factory was rethought in order to reduce energy consumption. The best example is this machine.
こちらがプラズマクリーニング装置になります。今投入している金属表面の有機物をクリーニングすることができます。
This process removes the tiny particles on the surfaces of parts. By incorporating this cutting-edge plasma particle machine, the process now takes only 1/10 the time as before. It also reduced energy consumption by nearly 90%.Monitoring systems to make sure excess electricity is not being used were also strengthened through precise control of energy usage within standard margins throughout the factory. To avoid the strong sunlight of summer, eaves were made longer to suppress energy used for air conditioning. Sharing the goal throughout the company and having all employees brainstorm ways to reduce energy consumption is what led to the achievement of carbon neutrality.
今その環境活動自身は半導体デバイス工場我々のお客様のも高い水準を要求されているというところもありますのでそこを実現しないとですね我々の信用を失う2019年にこの工場は建設が始まったわけなんですけれどもそれ以前のですねコンセプト作りのところからアイデアを出し合って実現したのがこのマリンサイトだということになっております。
In order to achieve carbon neutrality, this factory also employs nature. The system is located beneath the facility.
Cool heat tube といいまして、実は地中にもこういう配管を通してます。地中の熱を利用した空調システムになってます。
These cool heat tubes make use of subterranean temperatures. They take in air from outside, which can be used for air conditioning by adjusting the temperatures within the buried tubes. Because the underground is a stable 16 to 20 degrees year-round, the air is cool in the summer and warm in the winter, all thanks to natural energy. It's currently only used in select sections, but is planned for expanded use. Eco-friendly energy is not only underground, but on the roof as well.
こちらが屋上に設置しました太陽光発電システムになります。
The system consists of 6,000 square meters of photovoltaic cells.
太陽光発電効率を上げるために、物陰にならないように屋上のフロアレベルから上げて、そこに太陽光パネルを設置しています。
While there are seasonal differences, up to 30% of the factory's power needs can be generated here. The remaining power is bought from power companies that use renewable energy, such as hydroelectric. As a result, the factory was able to achieve net zero carbon neutrality. Adopting new methods takes time and money, so carbon neutrality is no easy feat. However, slowing climate change will benefit the entire planet, and each of us changing how we think is a shortcut to achieving this common goal.